William Larp Inge, a clergyman and a scholar, wrote the essay Happy People. His views on happiness are thought-provoking. According to Inge, happy people are those who do not find a particular cause for happiness. They think that it is casual. According to Inge, it is a fact that we do not know much about the people around. It is supposed that the young are happier than the old. Robert Browning said that the old people are happier than the young. In the whole of the world, a madman is always happy. It does not mean that one should become mad to be happy. Barrow wrote in his book Lavengro that depression is a part of life in great man. So one should not think melancholy does not exist in a man with success. Worry is a sin according to the Sermons on the Mountain. The monks of the medieval ages used a word acedia, and they said that it was the state of the combination of dejection, slot and irritability. The author supports this idea. Religion is an agent of happiness. The life of Sadhu Sundar Singh, a Christian missionary, was filled with severe difficulties, but he was happy with divine brightness. The author likes to have the boons of wisdom, domestic happiness and recognition. Napoleon's view of possessing a hard heart and a good digestion was not correct according to Inge. According to Inge, one should not think much about the happenings because they happen in their own way, and we should be happy.